Hi, Jamie and Emmett. We're so sorry we won't be able to be at the wedding, but we'll be thinking of you, and we're wishing you every good wish for a long and happy life together.
Hi, Emmett and Jamie. I hope you have a very special day. I wish I could be there. Love to you both. Bye.
Hey, Emmett and Jamie, congratulations on your wedding day.
We're so sorry we can't be there to celebrate in person, but we hope your marriage is full of every happiness, and we look forward to when we can see you again.
We wish you all the best and hope to see you guys very soon.
We love you. Congratulations.
Congratulations! We're so happy for you, Emmett and Jamie. We wish we could be there to celebrate with you, and we can't wait until we can be together again. We miss you and love you so much.
Love you.
Bye.
We love you.
Bye.
Hello, Jamie and Emmett. We can't be with you there today, but we want to wish you a wonderful life together and have fun at your wedding. And from all of the waits here in Madison, we want to say congratulations.
Congratulations!
Woohoo! Yeah. Have fun.
Woof woof, said Bernie.
Congratulations, Emmett and Jamie. We're happy for you guys.
We wish we could be there in the cooler weathers to celebrate y'all.
Sorry that we have to miss, but we want to send you our encouragement and love from afar, and just really bless you guys as you commit your lives to each other and start out on marriage. Coming from 7 years of marriage now, just about, we'd say it's always good just to keep investing in your friendship and never underestimate the power of having good conversations day by day. And whenever you have a disagreement, because they will happen, find a way to still be kind to each other. And if you have to ask for forgiveness, do it quickly and forgive quickly too. We love you guys, and as soon as we can see each other in person, we'll give you all a big hug. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Emmett and Jamie. Congratulations on your marriage. We're so happy for you and wish that we could be with you in person to celebrate. We're sending you our love.
It would be great to be there. It'll be even greater when we have a chance to see you both back in Madison or back down in the lower part of the state.
We hope that you have a really special day and that you enjoy your time together and with family, and know that we're thinking about you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Hi, Emmett and Jamie. Wish we were there with you guys. It's going to be an awesome wedding, and you guys are a great couple. And we are really looking forward to spending a lot of time with you guys.
Okay, so I'm going to give you the toast, even though I don't have anything to toast. But Uncle Pete did this at our wedding, and I'll see if I can get it right. We hope that the best days of yesterday are the worst days of tomorrow. Here's to you guys.
Take the plunge, Jim. Ah!
Happy wedding day.
This reception is awesome!
Wish we were there!
Marriage rocks! Yeah! Woo!